In this video, I'll show you how to hide the menu bar on a Mac so it can stay out of your way. And I'll show you how to get it back if it's hidden. Let's go. First thing you'll want to do is open the Apple menu and choose System Settings, and then open Control Center. Now on older Macs, the setting we want might be in the Desktop and Dock panel. But once here, scroll down until you see the option Automatically Hide and Show the Menu Bar. And from here, you can decide how you want the menu bar to behave. By default, it's hidden when you're in full screen. But if you choose Always, the menu bar will slide up and disappear, and then you can pull it down by placing your mouse cursor at the top of the screen like this. If you choose On Desktop Only, then it'll only be visible when you're in full screen, like when you're watching a video or something. For full screen only, it'll only be hidden when you're in full screen, which is the default. And never means the menu bar will always be visible, and it'll never slide up and out of the way. So see which one you like best and choose the mode you prefer right here. By the way, if you're getting value out of this video, hit like, subscribe, and tap the notification icon for more valuable content like this. But what if you want to hide just certain icons from the menu bar? Maybe clean it up a little bit so it's not so cluttered. For that, you'll want to check out this video right here on how to add or remove icons from the menu bar. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.